Okay, so he's all combed out. I shaved his pads and his groin. Got his nails. So basically, you know, I'm gonna trim the feet, tidy him up. Not much comes off. Now, it depends if he'll stand still or not to show you, because he does like to spin around and go backwards. So I just cut off, you know, straight across his, if you want to call his skirt or whatever you like to call it. And his feet. I get underneath there. Okay, I think I'll change the camera angle. Hang on. Okay, then I trim his feet. I'm gonna try and cut them round. You don't want to look? Let's try your other one while you're here. Circles. It must be a Yorkie thing where they all spin in circles. Every Yorkie I have likes to back up and put its butt in my face, or they do the spinning thing, and before you know it, they're at the other end of the table. Does it happen to you? If you're a groomer, of course. Or you have your own dog. They like to spin and spin and spin. It's cute when they're not on the table. Yes, it is. But you gotta stay still. Okay. I know you wanna go. You wanna go. No, no, no. Right here. That's good. Okay, so just make sure this is a little bit even. And then what I do is here is I pick up the leg a little bit and I comb everything down. And just make like a straight line here. Just the ends. And the foot. Fix. Like that, and then the front foot or leg. Same thing, pick it up and just trim the ends here. So not much. They like them, you know, a little longer than the average Yorkie. All the other Yorkies I cut really short. So that's why I picked this one to show everybody. Okay, I'll tidy him up over there later on. His bum, of course, you want to get his tail hair, lift up his tail, and just trim around the openings. You could use a number 10 here as well. You know, go side to side, just be very careful. Yeah, I'm gonna keep doing that. Might cut it. Okay, where are you going? Okay, so there's one side. Use the clippers and just clip in the eye area here. See there? And then I'll get my thinning shears and fix that up. The ears. He doesn't like the camera in his face, that's why he's funny. Okay, so his ears, I trim just the top, I don't know, 1/3 you call this? It's So trim both sides. Want them to match. Like that. Just pull all this hair back. Okay, so that's how much I did. Just the very tips. Okay, so I'm just gonna trim across its bangs. He gets bangs because we're not gonna bother tying up the top knot. There's no point in hurting his little head and going through all that work. He's not a show dog. So just like that, and then I take my thinning shears. I get all these pointy things off. Just to make it look a little better. So sort of like that. The bangs and, okay. I use my thinning shears up here. Just to make it look more natural. Come here. So like that. No, no, don't start freaking out. Don't start freaking out. Come here, you put your head too high up in the air. Nobody's gonna see you. I don't know why he's doing that. He wants to go home. Okay, so basically when I do the head here, see, I hold them, you know, behind the ears. Do I stand up? Just to hold his head straight, and I trim across here. It's just to separate the head from the body, I guess. Some Yorkies I do a lot shorter, but, you know, this one just gets a little long. I like a bone. Sorry, I'm rambling on. I wouldn't make a good teacher. Okay, here. And you can push his ears forward so you get all this side hair. You have to have a Yorkie that's going to stay still for you to do this. It's very hard to do just their head. Like when they got long hair like this, do the head part. They put their ears back and they move around and won't stand still. This one ain't too bad. Everybody has moments. There, so I can't really see it from here. I don't want to put my head in front of the camera, which I hope I didn't do. You see, you can sometimes just hold them by the nose like this. So there, I thought I'd show you, so I'll turn the camera off and clean them up a bit, and then show you what it looks like at the end, and just the bottom here I tidy up as well. Okay. Okay, so here he is. He's all finished up. Okay. He wants to run. No, come on. Just relax. Relax, but you get the picture. There we go. So just trim the edges around here, the face, the ears, the eyes, the bum. That's it. Thanks for watching. Bye.